Hi, I'm John Hartley, salesperson with the RV Corral out here at our Coburg location. Today I get to show you this 2017 pre-owned Holiday Rambler Admiral. This is a 26D model, has about 4,000 miles on it. Nice short little motorhome, easy to get around with. Has nice features like side view cameras. Of course it has rear view cameras, a little doggy window here. Actually that's to see when you're in an intersection, if somebody was in this area, you could see them through that window. Let's go around this side of it. Nice projection beam headlights, so they'll light up the road good. Has a single slide on this side of the coach. It's on a Ford V10 chassis. So you got some storage here. This is passed through to the other side. It's a rotocast plastic, so nothing to rust or anything like that. Aluminum frame doors, sideways opening. See how nice and easy they open and close. Your generator there, 4,000 watt Owen & Minor quiet generator. Back of the fridge. This should be our waste compartment. So fresh water hose, sewer dump, hot and cold water out of this, filtered water throughout the whole coach. City water fill for gravity fill on that. Fuel tank here should carry 80 gallons of gasoline. Huge storage across the back. So you got three doors into it. There's a ladder in here that's for the cab over bed that I'll show you in a minute, but lots of access to this. Come around this side. Another access on this side of it here too, so straight through. Power awning almost the entire length of the motorhome. Nice big awning to it. Your propane tank and then some other storage above. Mostly just some small area tanks or a fresh water tank is in that area. Has an outside entertainment center with a TV that folds back into the RV. Up here it does have stereo DVD player, outside speakers, etc. Come on inside. So Class A's are always nice because they're easy to get up and sit down in to drive. Like I said, this only has about 4,000 miles on it. Auto levelers on it, just turn them on, press the auto button, and it does the whole job for you. Driving the picture window down the road. It's got the power visor on the front window here to close that off. So no more curtain up there that you got to work with. That's really nice. And then this has a loft bed. So this is a power drop down bed. There's a switch over here that would push. And platform comes down. That ladder we saw in the back compartment, and then the box back there is the actual air mattress bed for up here. But you have this additional sleeping area. And if you don't need it, you hardly notice it's there. You still even have front cabinets. This chair is not, it is unattachable, so it can be moved around wherever you like. It's got a hold down for when you're traveling, so it doesn't go anywhere on you. TV up here, and it doubles as the cabinet door. At least I think it does. Oh, there it goes, swings that way. I was trying to go the wrong way with it. So inside there's a DVD player and your switching box for other TVs, the outside TV, that sort of thing. Nice pretty dark woodwork. Got a booth dinette here that makes into a bed. It's got some storage here. Looks like the other side doesn't have a drawer, but it probably lifts up. You've got good storage up top. Up here. Remember, this is just a 26-foot motorhome, so easy to get around with. It's got a pull-out pantry here. So shelves on this side, all wood. Nice big deep drawers here. L-shaped kitchen. Good place for dishes and glasses, stuff up here. Got some cupboard space below. Probably get some pots and pans in there. You've got a nice big pots and pans drawer there too. Two more big drawers. A lot of space in there for a small door. Regular microwave. Three burner cooktop. Back here in the bedroom, you've got a queen size island bed. Some hanging storage over here. Couple more drawers. A little bit of hanging storage over there. Come on through into here so we can open this other door. So your bathroom door becomes the closure across here. It latches open. And your shower then is right here. Can't really see in there, but it's an average size shower. Toilet here, porcelain toilet. Pretty good amount of counter space in here. Big medicine cabinet. I'm thinking this opens. There it is. Some more storage there. A drawer. Cupboard space under there, pretty good for linens and things like that. So, all wall switched on the lights. And there is a solid door for the bedroom too. So if you've got guests, you can close off the bedroom separately from the bathroom. Or if it's no guest with you, you can just open the bathroom door and use that as your closure for the front. Barely used one. Great opportunity for somebody to spend a little less than new and get basically a new RV. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. If you have any questions, please give me a call or send me an email. My cell phone number, which is the easiest way to reach me, is 541-953-5420. Or you can send me an email at johnh@rvcorral.com. Thank you.